This is Professor Cheeseball floating. He floats up. You can't see him. He's so small. Then you can see him again because he turns condensates into a cloud. And the wind blows him over the net. He rains down with 15 other molecules. Fish eats him. Then the fish spits him back out. It's my bear. Then the bear eats the fish.